What's up, you guys? It's Caltoon here, and welcome to my channel. So today, we're gonna talk about subbed anime and dubbed anime, okay? Sub versus dub. Now, this has always been this big old controversy in the anime world, okay? I'm here to tell you, it's not that serious, okay? You wanna watch dubbed anime? Go right ahead. You want to watch sub anime? Go right ahead. Nothing's stopping you, okay? Stop listening to what people are saying on Twitter, on Instagram. Oh, you watch dub anime? You're trash. You're not with the culture. No. Oh, you watch subbed anime? I can't read. I don't like reading. I would rather just listen to the characters. English voice actors do not have any talent. There's no emotion, blah, blah, blah. Don't nobody care about all of that, okay? Alright? Because the same way Japanese voice actors put their heart and soul, English voice actors are doing the same thing. The whole voice acting business, you have to put so much emotion without... They can only hear the voice. You get me? You can't expect, like, that's such a hard job to do. You can't sit there and play a character and pour out your whole emotion and make sure the person that's watching it can feel that. It's such a difficult thing to do, alright? So this whole sub is better than dub or dub is better than sub, get over it. Nobody wants to fight all about that. No. Alright? It's all about what you feel like hearing. What clicks at your ear, you know? What just makes you like, yeah, this is what I want to hear when I watch this, okay? It's all about who you envision for that voice, alright? So, like I said before, I watch My Hero Academia dubbed. I tried to watch it subbed. I'm okay with it subbed. Bakugo's voice actor, who is amazing, I just need a break from him subbed because I watch him and he is in a lot of stuff that I've already watched. I'm kind of a little bit tired of his voice because he does the same voice for most of the characters that I watched, and I'm just like, I just need a break, you know? I like a person who can change their voice up and just do, you know, do a lot. But I watch it dubbed because I like how the characters sound dubbed. I'm not knocking anybody that watches it sub. You go right ahead. I'm just taking a break from it. But dubbed, I really enjoy it dubbed. I feel like they have the right cast for it. Everything plays in emotion. I feel the emotion when everything's going on. It's an amazing experience. There's a lot of other shows I watch dubbed, and there's a lot of stuff I specifically only would watch subbed. Like, what's it called? If I start something subbed, I can't switch to dubbed. And if I start something dubbed, it's very difficult for me to start it subbed. Because I'm so used to a voice. I watched all of Bleach dubbed. But when there was a certain part that Netflix didn't have and I have to go to Hulu, Hulu only has it subbed after the point that Netflix doesn't have it anymore. The rest of it is subbed. It was very difficult for me to get into that. So I feel like I didn't really pay attention as much because now I'm just like, I'm not seeing what's going on because I originally watched it dubbed. Okay? It's like certain stuff that was like with Naruto. People would comment because I was watching Naruto dubbed. I grew up watching Naruto dubbed. Okay? So it doesn't matter. Right? I'm not about to stop. Regardless, if I don't take a picture and say, oh, I'm watching this dub, I'm watching this, you would not know. Alright? I'm not going into no debates with nobody about, oh, dub is better, da-da-da-da, sub is better. No. It is my preference. Alright? So if that's what I want to watch, then that's what I want to watch. You ain't paying the subscription bill. Alright? I pay for Funimation so I can watch dubbed anime that I would like. Certain shows, I have to watch a dub. It's just... That's what I'm used to, alright? In certain shows, I watch subbed. And that's just that. Like, one show I will never watch dubbed, because I just think that is just bad, is One Piece. But I love it subbed. I just think because they use Trunks voice actor for Luffy, that's just what threw me off. 'Cause I'm just like, and he still had his same like the same raspy voice that Trunks would have, and I'm like, you don't do that, okay? Certain characters cannot sound the same. That's why I'm kind of sick of Bakugo's voice actor, his Japanese voice actor. Certain characters can sound the same, but if they all play in the same like seasons, like Food Wars, his voice actor, Bakugo's voice actor is in Food Wars, and he's in My Hero Academia, and at the time I was watching Angels of Death. So he's playing in Angels of Death. I'm watching Angels of Death. I'm watching the new episodes of Food Wars, and I just watched him in My Hero Academia. That's too much of the same voice. You get what I'm saying? If you're gonna do another character, you can at least like change like your voice. You know what I mean? Like, okay, if you watch Noragami, right? His voice actor is the guy who plays Traffic Outlaw, my baby. If y'all can see him, y'all can't. My baby daddy. Can't see him, but right? His voice actor plays him. But he also plays Levi, and he plays a lot of different characters. But when he plays certain characters, he'll make their voices lighter. Like, it'll be his regular voice. But when he plays Levi, or he gets in any serious moment, or he plays Law, his voice gets deeper. And you can kind of tell it's the same person, but they're two different. He changes it based off of who the character is. So it's not like you can't instantly be like, I know that voice. You know what I mean? I know it because I'm obsessed. But that's just me. But yeah, like you can't use, for One Piece, you can't use Trunks' voice actor, have the same rasp and everything, and think I'm just gonna be like, yeah, this is fine. Like I'm not in my head gonna imagine Trunks. You get what I'm saying? So when I first was watching it, I saw the first episode dubbed, and I was like, I'm gonna just watch it subbed, and I just stuck with it subbed. All right. And I like how Law voice actor sounds, so I can't really like watch anything else. But yeah, like, and then the other thing is, it's kind of hard for dubbed animes because they stop after a certain point. They don't continue. It's difficult. Like, if you're really into dubbed, you can't even really enjoy it because, like, what's it called? My Hero Academia. They're like an episode behind. I have to wait, like, I'm a week behind for season four because they had some issue. So then the episodes have been coming out later. Like, today's episode was the episode that came out last week for subbed. So it's either watch it subbed so I can stay up to date or not watch it. You know what I mean? So at the end of the day, it's your preference. Don't be worried about nobody else, okay? Do what you want to do, okay? Listen to what hits your ear. Just like certain songs, people be like, this is amazing because that's what clicks to their ear. Other people be like, it's trash. That's their taste, okay? This whole debate is annoying. Get over it, okay? That was that. If you like this video, make sure you smash the like button, comment, subscribe, share, hit the bell. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.